is NBC4 News with breaking news.
Breaking news in Anaheim, where a four-hour-long standoff with a pursuit driver has just come to a dramatic end within the last few minutes. Good evening. Thank you for joining us. I'm Kathy Vara.
And I'm Chuck Henry. One of our news choppers was overhead tonight as this canine helped police get the suspect into custody. It was
just hit him with something there.
It
might have been a beep.